In this video, we've talked about covering four bases: food, water, energy, and money. If any one of these essentials goes haywire, a community loses its support capacity very quickly. Building community resilience means rolling up our sleeves and getting involved in the nuts and bolts of how society works.